As Thomas Foreman, Beresford, Cameron Mitchell. He comes round, Scott now starting to wind him up as they go down the back straight away. He's given him a bit of a start there and coming up there with him too, I'd say. I would have been there, Craig Meehan and Brad Hawkins down the back straight away they've gone. The pace of the track, away and Scott clear alongside the race winner. And there's Thomas Foreman fighting back as they